My name's Dallas. I recently injured my knee while at work, and I've been laid up ever since, giving me a lot of time to think. Basically, I'm bored.
Webster's dictionary defines bored as a shitload of time and not a lot to do.
Pay strict attention to what I say, because I choose my words carefully, and I never repeat myself. I've told you my name. That's the who. Which leaves us only with the how.
I was getting into my car in late August when I tore the meniscus in my left knee. Meniscus looks like, well, here you go. And for those of you who were paying attention, my work injury happened in June. The injury you just witnessed was a re-injury. Because of the way my meniscus tore, I wasn't even able to extend my knee. And the waiting list for surgery was 6 to 8 months.
6 to 8 months?
Yep. But lucky for me, there was a cancellation, and I was on the operating table within 2 weeks. The next few days after the surgery, my knee was the size of a watermelon. Okay, maybe it was more like a grapefruit, but that's when I met a new friend, Mr. Tylenol 3. And that's when the drug-induced binge started that would have made even Britney Spears jealous. Alright, so I'm exaggerating a touch, but it could have been that bad if it weren't for my other friend, Mr. Self-Restraint. With him in my corner, that first weekend flew by without a problem. Plus, I couldn't have done it without my Uncle Gare.
Would you like anything, sir?
And my sister, Crystal. Okay, that wasn't the nicest picture of you, Chris, I know. But consider that payback for making me watch Laguna Beach and Newport Harbor on MTV and hiding the converter when you knew I couldn't get up to change the channel.
What do you need?
Nothing.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Oh, I'm so mad at you. Say it.
I was just seeing if you wanted to start things up again.
Oh my god.
Well, besides those mind-numbing few hours, she was actually pretty good to me. So here's a nicer picture of her. There, you happy now? And for the next few weeks, it was just slow recuperation and endless boredom.
Oh, hey, babe, I got a good idea. How about we play the I Know What You're Thinking game? Okay, 7 plus 3, I can put that there. 5 there, no. 4, yeah, 4 will work, okay. God, I can't think with this guy talking.
You say you won't.
Well, that's the end of my journey. I'm back to work now, and my knee's feeling better every day. I guess the only thing left to say is, I hope there's no sequel. From the cradle to the grave, when all I want is you. You said you'll give me a highway with no.
Can I do it again?
Would you like anything, sir?
hold on. Okay, try.
Do you smile? Do you laugh? You mean?
Oh shit.